How to fix alignment errors on HP printers. Fix your printer when an alignment unsuccessful or alignment failed message displays on the printer control panel or on your computer. Load the correct paper and perform an alignment. Load unused, plain white letter or A4 paper into the input tray. Adjust any guides to rest on the edge of the paper and then print an alignment page. On printers with a menu on the control panel, navigate to the Tools or Printer Maintenance menu and then choose the option to align cartridges, align printhead, or print an alignment page. On printers without a menu, perform an alignment from the printer software on your computer or mobile device. If the software is not installed, go to support.hp.com and download the latest software, or search how to perform an alignment on your printer. If your printer has a scanner, you might have to scan the alignment page to complete the process. Review the alignment page for scanning instructions. If there are no instructions listed, you do not need to scan the page. To scan the alignment page, lift the scanner lid and then place the alignment page print side down on the scanner glass, using the guides for placement. Lower the scanner lid. Depending on your printer, touch Scan or press the Start Black Copy or Start Color Copy button to scan the page and complete the alignment. If the error persists, continue to the next step. Resetting the printer might clear the error. With the printer still on, disconnect the power cord. Wait 60 seconds and then reconnect the power cord. The printer turns on automatically. Perform an alignment again. If the error persists, continue to the next step. Check the estimated ink levels and replace any empty cartridges. For printers with a menu on the control panel, touch the ink drop icon or navigate the menus to view your estimated ink levels. For printers without a menu, view the estimated ink levels in the printer software. If any cartridges are empty, replace them with genuine HP cartridges. Perform an alignment again. If the error persists, continue to the next step. Cleaning the printhead or used cartridges might fix alignment issues. For printers with a menu on the control panel, navigate to the Settings, Setup, or Tools menu, and then select the option to clean the printhead or cartridges. For printers without a menu, clean the printhead or cartridges from the printer software. Perform an alignment again. If the error persists, continue to the next step. If you have tried all the steps and are still experiencing issues, the printhead or cartridge might be the issue. With the printer on, open the cartridge access door. If your printer has black and tri-color cartridges, replace the cartridges with new, genuine HP cartridges. If your printer has a removable printhead, remove it and the cartridges, and then replace the printhead. Install the setup cartridges that came with the replacement printhead. If your printhead did not come with setup cartridges, install the cartridges from the old printhead. Push each cartridge forward or down until it clicks into place. With all cartridges installed, close the cartridge access door, and an alignment page prints automatically. If it does not, perform an alignment. If the issue continues, service the printer. Contact HP for service and warranty options.